with a match here on CSGO. 5-on-fire in an ESL match right now. Looks like, you got it? No, never mind. Fires are down. I'm gonna change a couple of things. Looks like we're starting out on D-side. Garrus, Jesh gets the headshot on crowd, while one is on boost. Jesh with those taps. Jesh with down Gunbury. Gunbury brings Jesh down. Well, there's one connector that great on Gunbury. A major key for them to win. Radical! Jesus, Radical gets the headshot. Copyright. Kenzor with the play, trying to fend off, trying to clutch the situation. 35 seconds of flux. Slow King brings Kenzor down, winning the CT's round. Yes. Jack and Justice is actually from the stream. The guys are talking to me sometimes. They send me messages, whatnot. It is from the stream. My bad if it annoys me. I'll fix it by next stream. It is right now Quoda Gaming versus 5-on-fire Esports. Polish team against the European Shell team. He played it weird. He gets head of Boza, Jet Beast finds Headstar Jesh with that double kill on crowd on copyright garage, leaving Fixer. Been up for himself with the Tech 9. Oh, Fixer is not able to get the frag on Solo King, but he goes down with a FAMAS, giving the round to Quoda Gaming. Fire is going for the pull on A push. See what I can expect. Copyright going through the smoke. On Solo King, he gets it. Young Gun crowd on crowd. Fixer, team kills both the Young Gun without Headsword. Fixer, it's Young. Those traitors. Copyright. With that double. Still yet goes down, yet again. Giving the round. Quoda Gaming. So I guess if I sound really weird, I'm sleepy as shit. He gets the frag with Solo King. Knows there's someone in vents. You know there's someone on boot. Copyright with a double kill. Can he spot under boost? He doesn't. Where's the info? But he turns around, gets the third kill on Jesh. Headsor sees connector, informs the team. Listen, that was his own connector. Now he's last and he's locked down. He doesn't have anywhere to go. Gets the Kobe on Radical. Unbelievable. Great job by 5-on-fire with that match. Extremely good job. That smoke. young thug takes him down. Both cities on 1 HP. Plenty of a risky game. Fixer goes on A site. Nothing so far. Oh, but Bushhead again goes down. Fixer in a 1v4. 1v3 now after he brings down to them, but Gem Beast finally gets the last frag on Fixer. Gives a round to the CTs. The score is now 4-1 in favor of Quoda Gaming. Alive, Gem Beast gets the double. Josh gets the, oh my god. Fallen Fire is playing it really weird in the first 6 rounds. Losing, dying pretty easily. Or gets flashed, but you're not gonna boost. You can yet again get frags that will allow fire. Gem Beast gets it down vents, both to get the frag on Gem Beast from vents. That may be a bit of an opening, but there's no one on sights. Both gets a frag on solo king on short. Radical. Now, Jesh goes down. It's now a 2v2. Young Thug pushing from behind. Spots Boza just in time, making him upgrade in a 1v2 situation. But he takes it, but copyright is a 1v1. The chances are still going to the Young Thug's side. Because he does have a team, he has a bomb locked down. Copyright is what he is. Oh my god! That. Wow, that play by copyright though. He spotted him just in time for the headshot. The score is now 5-2 in favor of Quoda Gaming. Yet again. But if 5-on-Fire wins this round, Quoda Gaming will lose this round and the one after that. And the one after that. Because it's now the poor economy. Copyright fails to see Jesh and the boost in time. Just killed off Young Thug there. Well, I don't know what he's doing. He's tagging him. He's just tagging him. He doesn't even get the crowd. He's taken out by Jam Beast on B main. These guys are holding sights. They're revving around on fire game on 5-on-Fire. I think it was nothing. Last 2 players alive. Against. Young Thug finally finds a frag on both sides after tagging him outside garage. Getting followed off till 12 HP. Finds a frag on Jesh on short. Has one more short, but solo tank is out. And Fixer finds the nectar. He's not able to find a frag, just Jam Beast gets it first. Opposes left, last alive, in a 1v1. Bomb, but finally, Radical finds him and takes him down.
It's not looking good at all for 5-on-Fire.
Since Quoda Gaming is, in fact, 5 rounds ahead of 5-on-Fire, and possibly 6 after this round. That Kobe, Young Thug, is now both
issues whatsoever on the CT side. The score is now 8-2 in favor of Quoda Gaming. And we're still yet to see any change from Five on Fire. They're still yet to show us what they actually are. Krausit hasn't gotten any kills. Copyright. What do you call copyright and books? Carrying the arms right now. Solo King bringing down Ezra Crucible. Copyright. Are you taking out Skull King? Anyway. Jesus, with those trades. Turns into 3v2 very fast. Fixer finds Young Thug just in time to save his and Copyright's life. With Radical, with Last Alive, heading towards A site as well as the bomb. What is going on, boys? Five and Fire finds the bomb just in time, but Fixer takes him out. Just like that. Giving the round to Five on Fire. It is now 8-3. Still yet in favor of Quoda Gaming, since Quoda Gaming is 5 rounds ahead of Five on Fire. Not looking too good for 5 on Fire Esports. Copyright and Fixer, they're both stuck. They're in the same vicinity. Copyright is on boost, but Fixer's on A main, trying to get the frag. The entry frag for 5 on Fire for them to win the round. What is happening here? Copyright finds frag on Gen B. Takes down Jashon short, creating a really big opening for 5 on Fire, but Jesh. Binds Copyright down on short. He's a 1v1 right now. Radical Expression. Radical Redemption, my bad. Only on short. Oh, Radical knows he's on right side right now. He's only on 9, but Fixer finds the frag on Radical just before he left clicked. Oh, it looks like Five on Fire is missing a player. Botsa has left. Net problems, apparently. Looks like the match is paused until further information. FES dropped mounts while new CFG cold hands, stunning eyes. I'm shitty, bad. 5, okay. There is a big chance that
Five on Fire will win this round because of the poor economy
of Quoda Gaming. They will have to eco this time, but they all have P250s and armor, body armor at least. Well, actually, not all of them have body armor, but 3 of them do. So they'll have to eco, do as much economical damage as they can towards Five on Fire. So for the next round, they have enough money. But the first half, a good first half is secured. If they want a really good one, they'd have to step up their game and go for a 10-5 or 11-4 even. But it is now in the hands of Five on Fire. Since they are missing a player right now, it's only a matter of time before he joins back and we start again the stream. Yeah, I guess you're right, Crimson, yeah. He is doing really bad this match. He wasn't doing bad at all in the previous matches. He was pretty much top fragging actually in the previous 2 matches. But I guess you're right.
Yeah, everyone has a bad game. You're right. You're right, Super Saiyan.
But Kraut and Hitzor, as well as Fix It, they'll have to step up the game. Copyright is taking most of the frags, the actual important ones, for them to win the round. Last round, Five on Fire could not have won without Copyright, because Copyright had the actual best entry frags that Five on Fire needed. He took out 2 people on mid, and that gave space fixer to do the 1v1, to be successful in the 1v1. It was a 2v3, and he turned around pretty quickly. Copyright takes the credit most of the time for the round wins, actually. Quoda Gaming wants to unpause, but 5-on-5 is still not yet ready. Well, Krimzu, yeah, consistency is a big part of a team. And it's like every team has its own way of dealing with inconsistency. 5-on-5 has backups, but not that many backups. Crowd here, he made the team. He chooses to play on the team, but there's not much consistency in here, and plus, Da was right. People have bad games all the time. And it's not just that you're not allowed in a team. You can play, but only if you know that your consistency is, you know, at least once or twice in a game, maybe. To get that back up, Proud was doing so good in the last two matches. You should have seen him. Just this match, he's not doing that good. Crowd, right there with that double, finds Young and Radical on B main. Jesh takes him out just in time. Solo King finds Hetzer in garage, making it 3v3. Upgrade finds a frag on Solo King down in mid, which is pretty much open right now. Jesh is playing a close corner, but Boots finds his head first, leaving A site. Scott free. Really gonna save the AK and the flash. A CT, I mean. Score's now 8-5 in favor of Quoda Gaming. Yet again. So Quoda has the money to buy. But only three of them have Kevlar, the other two have body armor. Which is still in favor of 5-on-5. For some reason, I'm going to throw the head over, which is definitely weakness. There. Jesh finds Dragon, Boza down at mid. Or down at garage. Gonna hold the odd angle to prevent them from going to garage. Jesh. Hetzer completely misses Jesh, leaving Fixer. Bend out for his life in a 1v5. Not a single hit towards Quoda Gaming, not even one damage. It was Quoda had a flawless round. Nothing at all. Everyone on the CT side is doing an amazing job, including Radical. Young Thug not doing that much, but still something. But 5-on-5, we got a Fixer as well. it's a 3v5, very much in favor of Quoda Gaming. It is going to most likely end at a 10-5. So finds head source head on a site, leaving copyright. And, but to fend off from themselves to win. Gets the shot through smoke. Ujesh, but the bomb is dropped. Young, I have not seen, I didn't see it. Jam Beast goes up behind Boots and finds a Zed on A main. Bringing him down, ending the half. 10-5. Amazing, well played by Quoda Gaming. But really badly played by 5 on Fire. What is going on, boys? They're saying, Jam Beast says, can we transfer Young Thug for copyright? Look, they know copyright's the best player, and if he dies first, which that's just what happened right now, if he dies first, then they're pretty much... Yeah, killing them. There. Finds a frag on him, solo king, B-main, finds Bosa in B-main. King gets a frag on Hetzor on CT, winning the round for Quoda Gaming. It does not look good at all for 5 on Fire. It is way far from okay for them. Jam Beast on B main trying to get the frag. Copyright. But fails to catch. Finds Boss's head. Jam Beast takes the They're all everywhere across the entire map. Finding little spots, corners for them to push in because there's too much pressure right now on the CTs. And the CTs can't take it. They can't. They're doing bad, and they can't take the pressure of the T's coming from everywhere. I guess I know what they're feeling like. They're feeling that, like, they can't. They don't know what to do most of the time. Finds a frag on Hetzor. Finds a frag on Bosa as well. What is going on, boys? Last two players, Copyright and Fixer, on B site. Looks like they're saving. Nothing else to save. Barely anything to save, really.
Bomb has been planted.
Copyright holding corner. So. King finds Fixer first before he does any economical damage. But Copyright is gonna go down right now.
Terrorists win.
Nothing to say here, really. Weapon Fire is getting wrecked. Even more. There's nothing that they can do right now. Unless they know every move that they can do. Crowd playing it really aggressively. As I noticed, boost. Crowd is playing out with a Young Thug. Mid is clear. down. Bosa takes him down, leaving Jam Beast to fend off for himself. Now Jam Beast gets taken out by Fixer on B main, giving the round 5 on Fire Esports. The score is now 13-6 in favor of Quoda. Well, they're still in lead. What is going on, boys? Remains last alive in a 1v4, which is the best option for him right now to save, but he goes for the push. Fixer takes one down, and the other fails to do any damage with the grenade. It is going for exit frags and economical damage elsewhere from mankind. Fixer, why do you not take him down. They all know he's down. Now at this time, life. Chris takes him down. Takes him down. They take out the third. He does take out the third. The entire team is down. Fixer runs out with a 4K, but still managed to lose the round because he failed to defuse the bomb. Thank you, Josh. Thank you for you doing that for the viewers. Passive, he might have just lost an A site for them. Wow. Very low on HP. Heads are on site. With only 3 players on both teams, the odds are usually in favor of Quoda Gaming. Jash goes down, Kraft takes Jash down. Young Thug pushing on to B-side. Scott Godfrey takes one down. Well, Godfrey is taken down by Jam Beast. Plants a bomb, but Fixer catches him off guard and stops him with Louis before thinking of it. Score is now 14-7 in favor of Quoda Gaming. Quoda Gaming looks like they're gonna force. Apparently, Quoda Gaming just forced, which is a very bad idea with that economy. Finds 2 headshots. That like though. On B main, basically saying one of us is worth 2 of you. Where is that? Oh, finds one. On solo king. Gets he taken down. Also takes one down. Go that trade though. Copyright. Finds Jam Beast on site. Goes for the defuse. And that's basically round 22 for you. Score goes now is 14-8 in favor yet again for Quoda Gaming.
The bomb has been defused.
Five Empire has been winning the last 2 rounds. Let's make it the last next 8 rounds. There is still a big chance for Five Empire to come back to this from this bet. Quoda Gaming now on eco. Why 3 feet of 2 chickens?
Yeah.
One tech 9. Smokes. Flash. Looks like Gaming is going to push on to A site. Headzor takes 2 down. Bosa takes 2 down. He gets the third. Really cool play. Really cool defense by both Headzor and Bosa. Heads are basically taking the on the heat off Quoda Gaming. Letting bots are catching them off guard to get that 3k. Hetzer gets the 2k, and that's basically a major play of the game. Quoda Gaming buys awful armor with nades, while 5 on fire has one off setup, 2 M4s, 1 AK. Fish takes copyright down at Vents. Crowd finds a frag on Radical Redemption. Then next he brings Jesh down. Make 5 on fire go to 3. Bots finds Young Thug in garage. Bring down to 6 HP. Not enough though. What is Young Thug going to do? Looks like Young Thug has one thing going for the frag once it gets one through smoke. Fixer is taken down by Gen B's Humpy Sight. Once it takes down Skull King, Sokol King, well, the last remaining T, he's on 10 HP with the AWP in a 1v3. Looks like he's gonna be able to save with the AWP. It's 14-9 with Quoda Gaming in eco. The only weapon on them and armor is in Quoda. So wait, hold on, what is forcing? It's a half force, half eco. Weird, weird play. Does not hit the shot on Fixer on B site, but it is a full B right now. But Young Thug is actually kind of baiting. They're switching. Jesh and Radical are both looking at each other really weirdly. It looks like they're gonna go for the push. Jambi's pushing with the off, peeking. Peek's headshot, knows he's coming here. First off shot, copyright takes him down. By a Fixer, then takes Jesh down. One push. Fixer takes a thing, takes down Fixer. Copyright takes down. Copyright with that 3k and Fixer with that 2k completely stopped their attack. On B site. Right now, Quoda can rest easy, they can buy AKs. See what 5 on fire resource is gonna do about it. Carl finds Young Thug in smoke. Brings him down. And Fixer, right? And Dinosaur is taking down Missoko King. Now it's a 2v2. It looks like they're both fighting right now. Base of land right here. They're both fighting on the same side of the land, and they have to create a blockade of some sort right here. But it is my
bomb has been planted.
Now it's 1v2. Soko King. It's most likely 5 on fire. Looks like they're gonna win. They have the bigger odds. Soko King finds one. Fixer left with the AWP. Soko King's on B main. Does he know that? Oh, but Soko King planted for B main. There's no escape from it unless Fixer has the smoke. He does not have time. No, he does not. Oh, he shot in. Soko King brings Fixer down. It's 16-11. Quoda Gaming wins. Unfortunately. Alright, boys. It looks like it is the end of the stream. So, I will have to end the stream, unfortunately. But I will play music for the next 5 minutes. Luckily. See you guys later. Tomorrow, actually. Follow, please. For the chance to win an off-warm gut. See you later.